That's his butt, right?
Legs, that's
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
How much claws have you got?
Oh, oh man.
He's back to back feet there, sort of thing. Little nose and whatever, but he'll, because he's scared now, he'll just dig into the ground. And
yeah,
okay. At home, within about 2 minutes, he dug a hole like that and dig into the ground, might have lodged himself in the
what? Kind of
yeah.
He's
off the leaves.
His name is Aslan. They say July to August is their mating season, and then they lay a little leathery egg they put in the pouch, because they are a mammal as well, aren't they?
Oh, wow. Yeah.
It's, only, cool. Only,
it's just like a build-up of weeds.
I suppose a predator would be pretty game to try and
suck in there. Yeah, yeah, oh, mate, I don't see too many predators, and that's a shame, eh? There's only...
It's so deep.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Thanks for
imagine just walking.
Yeah, thank you.
Like,
yeah.
So much.
Look at it. Like, it's obviously
and
soft ground.
I don't think
ground.
It would do much
yeah,
to
yeah,
it.
Yeah, really soft. It
doesn't seem that soft. No. I think he's just good
very
at digging.
Sharp claws.
Yeah.
Don't like that long.
So when he was in the shed wedged up against the bloody rock, just getting him out of that. He was on the other way. He didn't have gloves or something. Good thick gloves.
He's digging.
I wonder if it's going to burn entirely.
Even the biggest one.
I think so.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay, okay.